he's been trying to do Cloud, but you see, everyone played Cloud.
Pretty much.
Like, if you know how to do back air, you play Cloud. You're like, oh, maybe I have a Cloud after you land a few back airs. Like, oh, that's pretty good.
Three, two, one,
small mouth, you'll be
go!
The first stage. Oh, yeah. It doesn't match up between Bowser and Mithra. It is very, very polarizing. You're not exactly going to be there as Mithra, because you eat like two or three hits and you're done. And yeah. I mean, honestly, you don't really want to be on any real side here. I mean, Bowser just unnerves me. Especially considering Tough Guy stops mashing Rapid Jab.
I just want to get it.
First stocks are out of the way. At 3 stocks right now is swinging. But we'll remedy that with the Venom Smash he's gonna live, but he's still continuing to edge guard despite all the chaos and all the characters running around. Just completely ignoring Teep at this point, saying, hey, get rid of this stock. Yeah, another thing that's remarkable is side beam from Bowser effectively creating windows in time for there to be two versus ones mid game because of the high knockback there. Kisei doesn't drop this very often. Joker on the wrong side of Bowser, on the wrong side of the stage. But he has Arsene. With Arsene, there's a way.
Pretty bad.
Mostly just the back air. That was a very great down air from Kisei. Canceling a four special coming out from Tifa.
That just blew Bowser.
Yeah. Carrying everybody off stage in really good situation awareness with Kisei doing the corner. Not quite taking the stomp off Joker, but still, Rekki was able to recognize that Joker got caught up in that. That's the sort of awareness you need in doubles. There we go. Has already taken out of us so far, but damage has been done on both sides. Antoine is, I want to say, 100% on our side.
I have another side.
Yeah. So ideally, control center stage and just like don't mash too much. But I don't really know how you do that. Your Joker is not kind of your guy one to get this matchup. There's Antoine
out.
Yeah, and still can't land on stage. I guarantee you, Kisei's done this match a million times already. I think there's only one Joker player in Spokane, you are sorely mistaken. Oh, yeah. Very doable. The Joker, there's a way. All you need to do is get one grab. Yep, one whip. Oh. Doing, like, the most mid-level play there, just, like, spam forward smash and reverse. I'm like, man, when I do that, I get punished. Why does it work for him?
Yeah.
Yeah, can't land on stage with that percent. So Ant Clonk taking that rather close. It wasn't a convincing, entirely convincing win, but a win regardless. I'm enjoying seeing Tifa's Beyblades. Those are doing a lot of work compared to the Young Link, who she's switched on and off of.
Yeah.
That definitely seems to be the play. If Alex had a different character besides Joker, I think now would be the time to switch, because you need something to be able to take on Bowser or Wolf a little better than that.
Oh, switch it to Incineroar.
Oh, we have an Incineroar. Whoops. Yeah, two heavies, one with a counter, and one with a counter. Okay, yeah. The raw up the neutral is taking it.
I think Paul with the Joker right now is just like, it's hard to kill.
I respect the switch to Incineroar. Was he before? Was he before?
options that we don't have anymore.
Trump. And that was a pretty convincing win. I think especially Sim were really putting pressure on them.
They get grabbed a lot from their side beats. So.
Oh yeah. And you have to pay attention a lot to where you are and when you are. It's a lot to keep track of on small battlefield, so. And it makes me wonder if there's gonna be a character change on Sweepa's side. Looks like they're sticking their guns, Joker Pyramithra. They say tearless. Oh man, we're switching. They're switching up. They're like, hey, we have better matchup knowledge. We're gonna switch to a Bowser Jr. and Mario.
Yeah.
This is actually Mario Sunshine, Evil and Good versus Tearless Evil and Good. The Mario Sunshine Green Team clean up this entire island with your hitboxes. This is a real serious matchup check because the last time I fought a Bowser Jr. was on Wi-Fi, maybe last year.
That was nice stuff.
Oh, absolutely. Let's see, the bombs kept in place there. I think what really throws me off is the forward air for Bowser Jr., because I'm not real comfortable or familiar with the hitboxes on it. It's almost like a sword, but a stick kill. The Bowser Jr. having a hard time staying on the ledge there. Down drill. Yep, that up B. Definitely knowledge check there. There we go. Combo's going on. Even one time. There we go. Commanding stage control here. Tifa takes first blood. And a raw forward smash saying, you don't touch my partner. Forward smash. Alright. Just the raw side beam control. It's so bad that it works. Not necessarily a bad option, it's just everyone sort of expects it when you're within that burst range, kind of like how everyone expects Ganondorf down B. And I think Pyra has an easier goal, facing the wrong way, might have been holding down. Mega Dance did not work there, unfortunately, it's got blocked by Pyra. And, oh yeah, I mean, it's all even, so. Bowser Jr. just looking like Sonic. Sonic mixed with Wario. Covering one set of stage together. And Ledge Trap City. Holy cow. Nope, that's not a spot for me. Okay. she wasn't ready for the attack. Which is fine. I mean, I wouldn't expect the partner to hit me either. I think gun would have been a better option there.
Yeah.
Stock is off the table now.